Hey guys, what's up, what's happening? Headbanger1186 here, and today I'm going to play Loot Rascals. Hollow Ponds Games was kind enough to let us try this out before it released, so we're going to see what this is all about. As a big fan of indie games, I was very excited for this. One thing that struck me right off the bat about this game was the art style. So I'm pretty excited to play this. The art style kind of put me in the mind of a Katamari Damacy game, so let's see how this goes. Ooh. See, I like this. This is a roguelike, so we're gonna do a standard game first. Haven't played this game before, so let's do a tutorial. I love this. Oh god. Oh, Jesus. Okay, I'm seeing nighttime. So I'm guessing night and day play two different elements here. Okay. Cool. Oh. It looks like loot. Yes. Actually, yeah, you can use the controller. Nice. Alright, let's see what we got. Nice. Okay, cool. So how you stack your cards, it's dependent on, so how the space shorts show that the card to the right gets a +2, equipping the self-throwing disc right next to it buffs it. Cool. Okay, so as long as Meteor Ball is in the top row, it gets a +1. It's pretty cool. I like that mechanic. Try moving them around a little bit. Oh, even slot. Okay, cool. Let's try this. Cool. Oh, they're connected. Derp. So that you have 5 attack and 5 defense. Let's see. Okay, so probably do this. No. Hold on. Okay. Curious how. Oh, okay. Never mind. I get it. This is what we need to do. There we go. Okay, so it's very specific on how you place your equipment in the slots, which is cool. It kind of makes you think before placing everything in there. Let's go crush some biscuits. Okay, I'm avoiding that one. That's neat. Alright, let's see what we got here. Oh, you can rotate them too. Oh, nice. You can turn into an attack or defense card. I like that. Some of them you can. Alright, so we have a high defense now. Cool. I'm coming after you, boy. Okay, so the day-night cycle depends on how aggressive the enemies are. Makes sense. Oh, I should have avoided him. Oh god. So far we're not dying yet, so that's cool. That's what we want. Holy crap, 16? Nice. Oh, I'm coming for you, boy. I love this. I love this art style. It's very good. Let's see. Card to the right, plus one. Okay. Alright, we're gonna go back up to the beginning. Look at my little legs. Alright. Burning card. It augments any card. This augment gives any card the burn ability. So, cool. Let's see where we can drop this at. Oh, cool. I can burn. Okay. Done. Alright, so we got that ability back. Oh no. I gotta wait for my ability to cool down. There we go. Okay, so you can burn them before you even get to them. There we go. You're done. You're done. Oh, there's the exit. Looks like a shower. So that wasn't too hard. Let's do a standard game.
Wake up. Wake up. Gonna wake up. Alright, we're nearly there, so I'm just gonna talk you through the mission again, okay? Right, you're on your way to the site of a new outer space holiday camp, where the medical substance, liquid anything, has already been transported in a Big Barry unit, which is a nickname, it's got a technical name. The Big Barry should have by now prepared the planet's surface, poured in the liquid anything, and initiated the 3D rendering process. However, we've lost contact. The most likely scenario is that flying space debris is snapped off the Big Barry's aerial, in which case you should load the appropriate chip into your chest mounted chip reader and use your helmet to render a replacement part. Before returning home, you should inspect the camp in case there's anything else we need to repair or replace. And remember, ensure that an area is clear before rendering in case you accidentally hit someone in the face, which can kill. This concludes the mission. Oh, sorry, nearly put you back to hypersleep there. Oh, here's the planet coming into view now, look. So, I'll guide the spaceship down to the surface and you just kill.
Wow.
I don't know what's just happened, but I do know that moon's not supposed to be there. And the bad news is, I've lost control of the ship. Oh, there's the Big Barry, but his head's been stolen. Right, we're definitely gonna kill. Oh, hello, look at this bunch of rascals. Okay, well, the new mission is, let's escape.
So the cutscenes have a very 70s look to them, which I enjoy quite a bit. It's pretty cool. Enter dome. What's in the dome? Oh, sweet.
Oh.
Two extra spare card slots? Hell yeah. That's true. Okay. Well, that makes sense, I guess. Right trigger to destroy it. Okay. Cool. These finger puppets? Those are. Oh, I don't want to die. Yep. Ouch. Oh, okay, cool. So I already have. What'd you say? Whenever. Ouch. Oh yeah, I'm gonna kill this thing. Looks good. Oh shit, no. Good lord. Horse bros. Whew, no way, that thing looks ridiculous. Ow, yep, I'm up. Okay. Don't know how I won that, but alright. Alright, safe zone, safe zone. Whew. Oh shit. Okay. We got you. I got you, bro. Lick boy. Ice ability. That's pretty cool. I like that. Nice. Oh boy. Oh. Gotcha, boy. Oh God. Oh, heck no. You get back here. Oh my God. She stole my card, man. Get your ass back here. Whew. Really needed that. Can't believe she stole my stuff. Whew, horse burrows. Five turns, holy crap. Uh-oh. I don't think I have any tokens. No. Okay, so you're on somewhat of a little tiny time crunch. Damn it. Don't hit me. Don't hit me. Oh, God. Dude, I'm gonna get wrecked. So close to dying. Yeah, I know. Top row plus one. Is that defense? Hmm. I got a healer, I'm gonna die. I wonder what happens if all my turns run out. What? Four? Oh my goodness. No, man. No way. Well, I think it might be out of luck on this one. Oh god, yep, maybe. Whiskers. What is this? Oh, nice. Oh, you can't move it once it's equipped. That's fine. I have plus 3 max health though, although I'm low on health. Dang it! Ah, crap. What? Ah. God, what is that?
Look, Barry! It's one of your little friends. Barry's been teaching me all about this fascinating lady.
Clearly dead.
You see, my influence over your dimension is limited, so I need representatives on the ground. I don't quite have the hang of it yet, but I'm getting close. In the meantime, we'd really appreciate it if you could keep the numbers down up there. We can't have those idiots passing Barry. Oh, and don't worry about dying. It's just a simple matter of reshuffling time. Now, back you go. Barry has so much to teach me. Your planet sounds lovely, Barry. You must show me how to get there.
That thing does not seem nice.
Right, well, I think you were a dead body for most of that, so I'll give you the upshot. There's a thing below or somewhere, and it's going to keep bringing us back to life as long as we kill the aliens around here. But what I'm thinking is, we find the big baddie head and fly it home ourselves without that thing below, obviously. So let's get looking.
Yeah, that seems like a... Lick boy. Oh, shoot. Oh, dear God. Bruh. I was robbed. No. Nothing worth stealing. Wow. Oh, that's right. Yeah, so whenever you die, I read that the monsters can drop your card that they steal into another person's game, which is kind of cool. Wookie, kill him. Get him. Get him, baby boy. What's up? We're not playing around this time. Come here. Yeah, what's up? I like how she's saying bolus, bolus. Oh boy, oh dear God. Oh, not fair. I didn't even want that card anyways. I don't care. Holy crap, there's a lot of people here. Don't kill me. 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 Ooh, safe zone. Cards left and right plus one. Okay. I needs to heal. What you got, boys? Burn bunny! Yes. Burn for your sins! Come here, you ugly thing. Odd slot, plus two. Nice. Oof, our defense is kinda low. We're gonna need to buff that up. Oh god. You're going down, boy. There we go. That's what I need. I need some blocks in my life. What is this? Bottom row zero. If it's... Pool beast. Damn. Ouch. Don't. Ah! Alright, we've died a few times. It's okay. Oof. Even slot two. Okay, so it basically can't have anything right there for now. I'm definitely going to deconstruct that one. Rat sack. Wow. Plasma chains? Aw, yes. Plasma chain attacks? Oh, nice. See, I like that. Look at that. Alright, boys, I need some more cards. Damn it! Oh, we did pretty good that time, though. I think we did. I think we're getting better at it. This game's kind of tough. I'm in love with this art style. You're done. Alright, we got some trash cards. Oh man, that's a monster. Oh, Ah, they're creating monsters. Ah, you bastard. What's that? It zeroes itself if placed in an odd column. Oh, nice. Better. Take you out, you ranged bastard. Why'd you get to attack first, bro? Come on, Whiskas. Damn you. Five turns. It's a lot. See that? Strategy. We haven't even gone very far. Oh god. Dude, I'm gonna die, maybe. I'm serving up ass whoopings like it's no one's business right now. Oh god, no, don't. Nice. We got a pretty good build going on right now. Spectral decoys? Sweet. Okay, alright, cool. I know what we're gonna do. Look at that. Defense. Nice. No, come here. I want to talk to you. Alright, I'm trying not to get too cocky here. I'm getting scared, man. Oh god. Oh dear god. Maxed out, gentlemen. Nothing yet. What? That's awesome. Kind of. I just lost some stuff. Crap. Damn it. Okay, alright, go. Oh no! We were doing so well. So well. Crap. Okay. These guys are getting cocky. Oh, Jesus. Come on, bro. Cut me some slack. Above and below? Get over here, lady. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, we're gonna need to heal. Oh dear God. Two. I like how the she just keeps screaming her name. Bolus, bolus. It's pretty good. Shut your mouth. Oh my God. Yeah, I'm not going over there just yet. Well, I guess I have to. Trash. Okay, so that is definitely a trap. You bastard. Well met the horrific. Well, YOLO. Oh yeah, this thing's gonna kill me. Done. Wow, wow, how did I survive that? All cards to the left. Wow. Can I kill this guy just real quick? Yes. Awesome. That's awesome. We can send cards back. Yeah, I'm totally gonna need a heal. We have just enough, too. Alright. See, that's what I was talking about. Once they steal the cards, they can, you can see them drop in your game and other games. I think it's pretty neat. Pretty neat indeed. Come back here. Alright. Let's look for that exit gas. Oh, geez. Not today. Dude, there's a lot of robots here. Unfortunately, it's gonna be mass genocide for them. Ouch. Oh, yeah. Bow to your true god. Other bowls plus one. Or okay, yeah, so. Oh, this is sticky too. Oh, what's this? Mutates all equipped cards. Seems like a gamble. It's a gamble I want to make. Damn it. It lowered my stats. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, what? No thanks. Don't you do that. What? No way. I guess we could do that. Man, I shouldn't have used that. I thought it would be exciting, though. It was. It's pretty exciting. Damn it. That's right. Whoa, what is this thing? Egg General? Whew. Done. Damn. What is that? I don't want to waste any of these cards. Yeah, I'm going to the next area. Man, that was brutal. Unforgiving, and I like it. Eight? Oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Yeah, exactly. Oh, trust me, I know, man. Oops. Ah, it's slippery. What? Minus one? Damn it. You better be sneaking. Douche. You little rat bastard. I knew that was coming. Shit. Organ. Orgron. Ogron. Like that, we just need to get some abilities fast. What is that? Oh, nice. Youch. Oh, we needed that, boys. Mm. You're going down, rat sack. Yeah, that's right, baby. Not today. Whoa, that's a strong bolus girl. I was about to say, that better be something nice. It's alright. Damn. You better get over here, lady. I didn't want to die. We're getting really close. Look at that map discovery, though. Boys better stop hitting me. Damn it. Come on. Whiskers. What? Damn. We're gonna be a pro at this. Come on, Wook. Oh, you. Oh, God. Dead. Wow. Thought I was dead. Oh, no. Oh, she is one ugly creature. Oh, yeah, yeah. Right? Yeah. I kind of got screwed there. Damn, man. I'm gonna get my ass kicked. Yep, this is how it ends. Oh, maybe not. Yep, definitely. Alright. Well. I think this is going to do it for episode 1. So far, I'm liking the experience. I want to beat this game. I want to beat it. It's going to take a little bit of luck, some strategy, and good drops. So, if you guys stop by, thank you for watching. Please leave a like, subscribe, and check this game out. It's pretty good so far.